Baby, say hi. Guys, if you could remember the last time, look at, say hi, stop showing them your teeth and your eyes, say hi. The last time I was complaining about this boy losing so much weight, like, I later realized that he lost the weight because of school stress. You know, this boy wake up 5 a.m. every day to prepare for school, honestly. This boy wake up 5 a.m. every day, see, his camera shy, he's even turning his back. So just the Easter holiday was 6 days. Just 6 days that Bubu stay at home with us. Just look at Bubu. Look at my boy just puts on weight. Just few weight though he has resumed back since 2 days, but just 6 days that this boy stay home with us, like, I'm just very happy because I know I've not stopped him from eating anything. He has been eating virtually everything that I know Bubu eats. So that is just Bubu, stop climbing up. Calm down, baby. Babe, calm down. So that's just it, basically. So I'm just very happy seeing Chukwuebuka like this once again, because I don't really want him to calm down, honestly. I don't really like slim baby. At least, even if you have to be slim, at least grow up, just like my daughter. My daughter was fat when she was small, and immediately she started growing up, you know. She started taking up her shape, and I wasn't worried about it. But Chukwuebuka's one was just something else that I can't explain. Bubu, stand now. Stand. Let them see you very well. You know you're a good boy. Doesn't want to stand, eh? Daddy, stand. Hey, Pepe. Pepe, mama. Pepe, please stand for mommy. Stand for mommy. Stand for mommy. What are you picking? What are you picking? What are you picking, baby? He's doing shakara, so let me allow him go. Just look at this boy. Look at him dance. Baby, say hi, baby. Say hi, baby. Daddy, say hi, mommy. Say hi, mommy. Baby boy. Baby boy. Baby boy. Baby, mommy loving him. Mommy loves him so much. Baby, mommy loves him. So I don't know why this boy like climbing up. Chukwuebuka can never do anything rather than climbing up. Get down. Get down. Guys, like I was saying, honestly, I'm super, 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 like, super duper happy seeing Chukwuebuka just recover. Though he hasn't totally recovered, though, but at least he's better than the way he was few weeks back. Few weeks back, I wasn't just happy with him. I don't know, every day, I even had to take him to the hospital for them to give him vitamins. And they asked me, is he not eating? I said, he's eating very well. And they asked me if he's going to school. I said, yes. And they said, he's school stress. But I didn't believe it until after this day, Easter vacation, that Chukwuebuka stayed home for 6 days. This boy stayed home for 6 days, and after 6 days, no, within 3 to 4 days, he started putting all his weight back. So it's just school stress, honestly. I just wish I can take that stress away from him, but I can't. He has to go to school, he has to learn, he has to become somebody for himself. I cannot say, because I don't want him to slim down and I will just tie him to the house. But if I have my way, though, I will be his teacher. Teach him everything. Tie him to the house, even without him going to school, honestly. But I don't have my way and I can't do that. So that is just it, basically. I just decided to just alert you guys and let you guys know that this woman here is happy, you know. I'm just super happy. Sometimes I just wish, I say, is something drying up his blood? You guys, you can't understand, like, this thing was really worrying me. Like, I had to just start seeking for advice outside. I have to take him to the hospital. I had to start giving him the baby food Chukwuebuka left 2 years ago. I went back to it. That is just the truth. But I just thank God that it's just because of school. Since it's because of school, there is no problem. He can keep losing the weight. Later, he'll gain it back. Even Chukwuebuka was more chubby than this before now, because they have resumed school since 3 days now. Yes, and I think the stress is getting him again. But all the same, I'm just happy that it's just school stress. So no problem, no qualms. So guys, let me just go do one or two things. Though there is nothing to do. This is night. It's already 8:30. Yeah, it's 8:30. So I'll be feeding him for the night, and he should be going to bed, because he woke up early. Ella already went to bed, because that one, she knows the time to go sleep. She knows she wake up early to sweep. So guys, just take care of yourself, and I'll talk to you guys later, okay? Love you. Look at the boy that I asked to go and sleep. See, I said I'll go and I will feed him so he will go and sleep. Just look at him. Look at him holding shoe. He wants to wear his sandals and go out. Please ask him, Chukwuebuka, where are you going to by this time? See, he wants to wear his sandals and go out. Once Chukwuebuka brings sandals, just know he wants to go out. No, 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 no. Go and drop it. Go and drop it. That is why sometimes when Ella is angry, she will just pack all Chukwuebuka's sandals and go and hide them somewhere. That for even for 2 days, I'll be looking for it. No, baby, no, no. You're not going out. No, no. It's late. You can't go out now. Okay. I'm not going anywhere. Okay, baby? See, he wants to go out. I should wear him his sandals. No. No, baby. Go and drop it. Go and drop it back. Go and drop it where you took it from. Who even left this one for you, Kwano? Yeah? Go and drop it, baby. No, no. 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 No, baby. You're just dancing. You're not going anywhere, okay? Because of my camera, that is why he's turning his back. This boy, so you have sense. Jumping for nothing. Oh my God. Ta-da! So he's back from school. Cuckoo. Cuckoo, mama. Cuckoo, mama, mommy. Daddy? Daddy, mama, say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Boo, how was school today? Say fine, mommy. Are you alright? Are you alright? Are you alright, baby? Baby? Say, oh, yeah, yeah, look at his face. Oh, my son is so tired. I think he's feeling sleepy. Hey, what are you talking about? Okay, let me just take care of Chukwuebuka. I'll get back to you guys. My son is feeling sleepy. Baby? Chukwuebuka, what are you doing there? This early morning. I'm going to get down. Full God. What were you doing there? Yeah? Papa, Daddy, come on, say good morning. Say good morning, ma, sir. Say good morning, guys. Say good morning, baby. If you want to say, say good morning. I told you not to be using teeth and eye. Teeth and eye is not good morning. Say, how are you guys? Who to come and say good morning, baby? Just look at Chukwuebuka's house. Eh? Chimburibu. Ella is trying to fix the things that Chukwuebuka took there. Ifam, good morning. Good morning. It's another beautiful day here in Dakar. Guys, like Saturdays are usually a very busy day for me. And not too busy as in walking or something like that, no, because Ella is always there for me. But too busy for this boy called Chukwuebuka, too busy, like you will shout from morning till night. I'm telling you, each day he doesn't go to school, I just know that. In fact, when I'm sleeping on Friday night, I'll ask myself, Jesus. So I'm going to be shouting from morning till night, and before everyone, Chukwuebuka will wake up. Immediately wakes up, the next thing you witness is he will jump from the mirror table to the bed, to the floor, to the dining, everywhere. This boy will be jumping. Like I told you guys that I usually lock my sitting room door. Even sometimes I don't get to enter there because of this boy. I don't want him to injure, because I have a lot of glassy things there. So I don't just want him to injure. Just like this morning, let me show you guys, it's locked already. We already know, we lock it every night even before going to bed. See what I'm telling you, the door is locked. As in, when I say lock, it's locked. So we usually lock it every night before going to bed. We can't even forget it, because if you open this door, this boy, the kind of work this boy will create before you wake up. So guys, this is just what I'm usually scared of. Sorry, we are charging our phones. I'm usually scared of this particular bar, because Chukwuebuka can climb this chair here and hit his head here. So I'm just usually scared of this particular bar here, honestly. Another thing is him jumping from here, like Chukwuebuka can jump from here to here. He will just be jumping everywhere. I can't even. So my fears about this place are just much, like, that is why I usually just lock the place. I say it's just better to lock it. Even this part, this is car, it can drag it down. It can push this car down. So I just usually lock this place. I don't just leave it open for him at all. You see what he has done to my chair? Guys, you can see this particular whitey something, see? Is jumping, 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 jumping. So The best thing is just to keep locking it still. It has sense because I don't want this boy to injure, especially that bar I showed you guys. I don't want him to injure or injure himself. I don't just want it. Used to be the type of work this boy should create when he wakes up. At least let it not be the work that will injure him, because me, I can't stand him getting injured. Kripka, I've sold this place. This place is you. I'm telling you, even here, to this place, close to his eye, like the way he jumps from one place to the other, it baffles me, honestly. Now, let me show you what Ella is doing. Ella is dressing the room now. She's trying to fix the bed. But don't worry, just give this room like 2 seconds. 2 seconds. You will not know this room again. But I'm happy. It's better Bubu stays in my room. Scatter it the way he wants and everything. It's just better for me than him going to the sitting room and getting himself injured. That is just it. So let Ella just dress the room. Let him come and jump on it. There is no problem. We get to dress this bed 2 to 3 times a day. Sometimes I just tell Ella to leave it. Leave it like that. Let him scatter it. Before we go to bed, we dust it and dress it. That is just it. If I show you where this boy is, you won't believe it. Guys, this is what I'm talking about. Do you see where this boy is climbing? No, can you see this boy? Do you see that? Do you see where he's climbing? Do you see where he's climbing? This is how Chukwuebuka will be climbing from one place to the other. Sometimes he even climbs and push my television. I will be shouting, please don't push this television down for me. Look at what he's doing. There's no problem. So that is just the work I'm telling you guys. Like, I just wake up from sleep now. I just woke up now. Since he has been jumping on me where I'm lying down, but I can't help but just stand up from this bed. So, guys, let me just look for something to eat. Like, I've been craving for rice and vegetable. So I just want to see if I'm going to make the rice and vegetable today and eat it, honestly. I've been craving for vegetable stew and rice. Yes, let me see if I can quickly make that, then we eat it. Yes, I'm going to eat it this morning, not even afternoon. Except, I don't know, plan might change, but if it doesn't, I will still let you guys know. So, see you later. Love you. Okay, guys, lunch is ready. Yeah, I just brought out this vegetable sauce from the fridge. I didn't just make this vegetable. I have it in my freezer, so I just brought it out from the freezer and I warmed it. That is what we'll be having for lunch with this rice here. Yeah, my rice is still cooking, almost ready. Then we'll also be pairing it with this spaghetti right here. Okay, guys, let me quickly serve my family lunch, then I'll get back to you guys. And this one is for Ella. Ella said she doesn't want rice, that she wants only spaghetti, so I gave her only spaghetti. So Ella will be having just spaghetti and chicken, while Hobby will be having spaghetti rice and chicken and beef and the pomo inside. So I'll go dish mine and chweb gazo now. Okay, this one is for Hobby. Okay, guys, this right here is for High and Chukwuebuka. So come and join us. We're about digging it. Let's dig it together. Okay, I'll get back to you guys, okay? Take care. See you guys soon. Yeah.